imagine what my life, what our life would have become without Jesus in it.
We never could have gotten through all those months after it was a few years back if it wasn't for the work that Jesus did.
Knowing he could endure all evil, it gave me strength and courage to face my own dark days. And now look where we are,
happy and healthy.
And if it wasn't for Jesus, I probably wouldn't be here today, and neither would the two of you.
How come?
Because a long time ago, I wasn't a very nice person. And if I had continued doing some of the things I was still doing, I would have slowly destroyed myself, and I would have never met your mother.
That's so sad.
Yes, it is. But because of Jesus, the story has a happy ending. One day, my friend told me about Jesus, and how he loved me no matter who I was or what I was still doing. So I asked Jesus for forgiveness, and he did. Jesus forgave me, and I think my life has never been the same since.
Is that when you met Mom?
It was a few years later, but yes.
Isn't it strange how one life changes another, which affects another, which affects another? Like Josh Bailey in that movie. If Josh Bailey would never have been born, then how he would have saved his brother? And if he hadn't saved his brother, then how could all the people in the war would have been saved? And who knows how many people will be saved?
That's right. So try to imagine all the life that Jesus has saved. All the life that had been saved, loved, and forgiven because Jesus was born.
That's a lot of people.
So try to imagine all the life that would be lost if Jesus had never existed.
So let us thank God for sending his son Jesus to fill our lives with hope, joy, love, and peace, and for forgiving our sins.
When two adult sisters and their families spend Christmas Eve together, their conversation turns into exploring what life would be like if Jesus had never been born. Let's see how Jesus has filled our lives with hope and brought us closer to God through his sacrifice. Featuring the first couple, which is Rinfila and Vyas Raitlangi, and the second couple is Aaron Avon Tu and Daphne Krista. And the children are Lal Chuan Oma, Phil Bakery, Lal Lom Swali, Jing Lan Sangi, Kam Kosam, and Rin Lui Chak Chua.